large lizards with a crest of scales along their backs. Those on the continent climb trees and ate leaves. First, it can act as a blueprint for the manufacture of amino acids, and second, it has the ability to replicate itself. Its structure gives it two key properties. It's a molecule called deoxyribonucleic acid, or DNA for short. Here on the islands, where there was little vegetation of genetic variation, it also greatly accelerated the rate at which evolution could proceed. The amphibians had developed watertight skins and become reptiles.